How would a person know that you're attracted to them?
I'm nice to everyone, and then when I try to flirt with somebody, they just think I'm being extra nice, so it just doesn't work.
For me, it's like little glances that last a bit longer than usual. That's how I flirt.
Welcome to my boudoir. Can I interest you in a glass of Merlot? Or a kiss?
That's pretty much my whole move. If I do that, we're in love.
Holy shit.